Good morning, South Eugene. I'm Mark Murphy, and this is the last episode of the Axe Report, your monthly video announcements brought to you by student government and the Axe magazine. This is our final episode of the Axe Report, and because of that, we're going hard this time. We've got 15 minutes or more of pure, uncensored, raw WWE wrestling coming right
whoa,
at you.
Whoa, Mark. I thought we agreed to cut the wrestling to like 5.
Richard, you're not supposed to be here. You're supposed to be in the field.
Hey, what's good, South? This is Richard from the Axe magazine. We just wanted to say a quick thank you. This year has been a lot of fun doing the video announcements, and we're figuring it out more and more every month, and we're excited to just bring you a better and better video announcements next year. Now this year, after I started doing my segment, we had a lot of demand to do something again. So now, without further ado, Phil. Ugh, literally disgusting.
Hey South, so as you may remember, at the last assembly, Adam Zawi, our new ASB president, said that if he won ASB president, he would let me shave his head live on the Axe Report. So welcome to the most fun segment in this entire video. Alright, how you feeling, Adam?
I'm afraid.
Okay, good. Good, you should be. Okay, so Adam, what's your main goal for being ASB president next year?
Well, there's two main things I want to achieve through student government. Firstly, I want to increase the productivity of student government by making some internal reforms and delegating tasks better. Secondly, I want to improve the communication student government has with the student body. I think we rely too much on, like audio announcements, and I think these video announcements are way more entertaining, so I want to see student government improve and improve the quantity of these videos that we produce.
Okay, so I know there's the election and everything, and there's new people in every position, right?
Yeah.
So, I'm still good to do the announcements though, right?
We'll see how well you do this haircut.
Okay, okay, well, maybe not then. Let's see. Let's get this a little off the top. Alright, I think that could be it. That could be it. Let's show them, Adam.
Oh, I thought you were just taking off a little off the top.
Or... yeah, that was it. This is a nice buzz cut. Right. There we go.
Hey, South DJ. We're in the library, so we should be quiet. Shh. But today I'm going to be showing you the secrets of South Eugene. And my friends, the library is one of them. A lot of South students don't know about this place because people don't like reading books. But today, we'll find out the wonders of the library. Let's go. Alright, now this is the fiction section. The letterings go from G-A-M to G-R-E. A lot of South students don't know this, and it's very important. Let's move on. One of the most important things about the library is always following the signs. Quiet area. Shh.
Welcome to Finesse Friday, South Eugene. Today we're going to show you how to get the most bang for your buck at Safeway.
All right, you can see you can get a Vogue 5 woman's razor.
It's normally $6.49. The club card is gonna be $5.99. You're saving some solid bills there.
We're out of focus.
We're in too much focus because of all these deals we're getting. Lots of people don't know. This is where you can get the best steals and deals. Old Valentine's things? I think yes. You need some suave kids? Special Frozen collab? Yeah, limited edition. Got all kinds of cat food. Even humans could eat this, I hear. Word on the street is it's pretty tasty. Some people don't know that if you ask, you can get free cooking.
Now that's what I call a finesse.
Cheers, boys. Now I'll be looking just like Miss Frozen here.
fresh taste of good deals.
And this is the last time we ever do this segment.
That was a yummy banana. Except this is a prop. Right now we're in the theater department. This is one of the many departments of South Eugene. It looks like I'm drinking soda, but in reality, this is a prop. Let's take a look at other props. Now this may look like an ordinary jump rope, but it's not. It's actually a prop. Now this may look like an ordinary jacket, but it's actually a prop. Who knew? Well, that's been it for the Secrets of South. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope to see you next year in college. Heck yeah, dudes.
So freshman year all over again.
All right, and we're back with Adam Zawi, your future ASB president. All right, Adam, so I don't know if you've heard of this, but this is a tradition at South. That the new ASB president always buys last year's communications officer a present. So, what'd you get me?
You know, I gave you the ability to shave my head. Don't ask for any more, Mark.
Well, that's kind of what I'm doing here.
I mean, I could take you out to dinner or something.
Alright, that'd be nice. Yeah. That'd be nice.
I mean, maybe you can shave your head too.
Okay, so Adam, what comes once in a moment, twice in a minute, but never in 1,000 years?
Like the letter Q or something?
The letter M, but close.
Okay.
Full points.
Full points?
All right, not full points, like half. Like that was like
three quarters?
That was a D minus right there.
Three quarters.
All right, so as I finish up your haircut here, because I think it's nearing finality. Because I like this long in the front sort of look. Oh, let me get one side, actually.
Yes.
Okay. So as I'm finishing up your haircut here, I remember that during your campaign, you stated that there would be a dress code implemented. A mandatory dress code where every student has to dress like a distinct member of the Jonas Brothers. When is that taking effect?
Yes. Well, immediately. Let's just say if you're not wearing leather jeans by next Monday, you're going to be immediately expelled.
Okay. All right, well, thanks so much, Adam. I think we're done here.
All right. I don't even know.
And now it's time for your daily announcements. Pig Latin Club. Ode, uye, abhe, ege, ashenpe, orfe, igpe, atenle. Isle, upkle, isye, orfe, uye. Oinje, usye, inye, umre, ixe, uhe, atwe, ode, te, orfe, orye, igpatin, atenle, examye, epre, ede. Juniors, if you plan to graduate next year, please note that there will be a mandatory meeting tomorrow in the main office for all juniors. You must be there at 6 a.m. sharp. We have a lot to go over, so do not miss this meeting. South Eugene Theater. Tickets are now on sale for our latest production, Sandler, the Musical, the true life story of Adam Sandler. This 3.5-hour musical shows Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday in the Extra Little Theater, so be sure to get your tickets now at southeugenetheater.gov. Students, are you looking for more volunteer hours? Come help us remove weeds from the turf field at lunch. Pizza won't be provided. Student government, get ready for Summerfest. That's right, we've excused you from all of your classes on July 17th. But be sure to drop by the Science Courtyard for barbecue, Jamba Juice, and some fantastic live music. See you there. Library, we regret to inform you all that due to recent changes in the 4J policy regarding content of books, the library will be replacing our entire collection of books with 30,000 unabridged copies of the Twilight Saga. We regret for any inconvenience this may cause. The remainder of today's announcements have been printed for your second period teacher.
This is Freestyle Friday, presented to you by Wyatt. This is Freestyle Friday, presented to you by Wyatt and Luca. Check it out. Yeah. The times be ticking, but I ain't even listening unless the teacher's trying to send me the right synonyms to make it on my way. Gotta get to college, getting paid. I've been working for that LCC, but no, I'm gonna make it on my own. I don't ever do nothing late, unless I'm talking about my application, and I did that late. And I'm trying to make my way down to Pisgah in the lake, cause it's summertime in UG, and we feeling great. Me and Luca taking off all year till the Astros. I don't know what you talking about, I'm passing classes. I've been trying to find the time zone, but I don't know, cause I'm hopping bound around the globe and I'm hopscotching. Don't know what they talking about, skipping rocks. I've been trying to get it going and I'm looking really hot, and I pass it to Luca, yeah,
and I pick it up right there. Yo, my curly hair, see you through my stare and my goggles, yeah. I'm an idol now, so I got that style, and I freestyle, it's wild, I'm gonna be dialed. Yeah, I design my rhymes, and then I spit off my mind, playing with my face, like the jazz in my bass. Got the strings, know I win, if I'm gonna sting like a bee, then I sing. But I ain't innocent, unless I float and never sin, and these rhymes evident, cause you like them. How he do that, how his crew rap, he gonna see that the goon gonna go on that boom bap.
Freestyle Friday.
Alright.
This is Freestyle Friday.
Alright, we're back with the South Eugene High School Dorians, who recently took a trip down to Disneyland. So Alex, what did we do down there?
We did a performance on their Hollywood Backlot stage in the California Adventure Park.
Okay, so Nathan, can you tell them a little bit more about the workshop that we did
right
over there?
So we got a chance to do a workshop, and we basically recorded a bunch of much-loved Disney songs with an artist that works there, and that was a lot of fun.
So, Kaylin, there was a little bit, some of the details you left out there, Nathan. So, Kaylin, can you tell me a little bit about those?
So, the details were that we got to sing three different Disney songs, and they got to be added onto the actual real animations for Disney, and we got to see them. And for our performance, there were multiple Disney characters that clapped, so it was very exciting.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. So, Ashley, what else did we do down there?
So, here we are live from Disneyland. Not only did we work, but also we played, went on rides, and played. Back to you, Mark.
Hello, everyone. I just wanted to take a minute to say thank you. This job has been such a fantastic opportunity for me, and I've loved being able to give announcements to you through these videos as well as through the morning announcements. Playing music has been a blast as well, and thank you all for putting up with my really strange music tastes sometimes. And again, thanks just so much for this opportunity, and whether I see you walking down the street, you know, or in 20 years at our high school reunion, I hope that all of you have a fantastic rest of your lives and really just a fantastic time in high school or wherever you're going. I'll hope to see you all in the future. Hello, I'm here with Gio Flynn, the next year's communications officer. And I'm just here to say that I hope Gio does a great job, and I'm sure he will. I have full confidence in Gio, and so I hope you guys all really like next year's announcements. He'll do a great job. All right, the torch is passed metaphorically to you.
Hi, everyone. I'm Gio. I'll be taking over, and I know I will never be as good as Mark here, but hopefully I can lead you guys to victory.
There you go. This has been the ninth and final episode of the Axe Report. I'm your host, Mark Murphy, signing off for the last time.